Creating fitness as a lifestyle.
What's going on, guys? Iron Will Roberts here in Phoenix, Arizona. I just drove in from Los Angeles and I wanted to take this opportunity to show you some of my favorite methods for undoing short muscles from sitting in a car or sitting on a plane for long periods of time. The issue here is that when you drive or just sit for extended periods of time, everything on the front of your body tends to get really short. Your hip flexors, your pecs, especially if you allow yourself to slouch like a lot of people do. So we want to really stand up tall and start to lengthen those muscles back out. So the first thing I want to show you is called an iso extreme lunge. You take a big step, make your front shin straight up and down, torso completely erect, so no weird angles like that or that. No shrugging, no slouching, right? I'd like you to drop yourself to the deepest position that you can possibly go to. If this is as low as you can go, that's great. Just stay there, squeeze your glutes, press down into the ground, and feel this hip flexor lengthen. If that feels kind of easy, you can drop a little deeper, right? Eventually, you're gonna go to where you can drop this knee all the way to where it lightly touches the ground. Again, squeeze the glutes and just press your legs down. You'll feel this back hip flexor lengthen or stretch. Okay, so that's the whole idea, is we want to undo that shortness that comes with being seated for so long. Next one, very simple. Stand up as tall as you can, feel these hip flexors lengthen, chest up, and then you're gonna reach up as tall as you can and actually reach back behind you. So from a side view, standing up tall, reach, 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 take a big breath. Exhale and just relax. Feel everything on the front of your body just relax and lengthen. If that feels easy and feels kind of good, I'm going to have you go into a back bridge position on your car. So one hand on the car behind you, reach the other arm over, place the hands on the car, and again, just press up, breathe. Feel everything on the front of your body, just lengthen. All right, so I like to do this whenever I stop at a gas station or at a rest area, just do something athletic, undo those short habits. And when you get to where you're going, you're gonna feel a lot more athletic and prepared for whatever your next task is. All right, enjoy.
Creating fitness as a lifestyle.